This is pre-approved, I got the right to defend myself. Indian Marine, what you talking about? You wasn't saying that when you was down bad and you was homeless, catching fades while you was staying at my mama house. Disrespecting me and speaking on my name for clout, you really gotta cut it out. Talking down so viciously, I'm already facing life, so now it's either you or me. You should stick to Instagram, promoting flat tummy tea. Why you even talking, girl? You fucked the whole industry. Trippy Red, fuck you. B&B, fuck you. Lil Uzi, fuck you. Sway Lee, fuck you. Jeremiah, fuck you. Chris Brown, fuck you. And if I line them up together, then I'm seeing double. Girl, why would you do this? You know you in trouble. I mean, how do I really explain this? You started living with me cause you was explaining to me how a nigga took your body, made a couple M's and you started complaining. I held you in comfort and I explained to you, you should really change your environment, niggas using you. They don't really care about your mental, they just abusing you. You said you attracted to me cause I ain't pursuing you. Why you doing me so ugly? I defended you, so Cardi and his niggas jump me. I never told you cause I just try to forget about it. I could've died that night, but that boy ASAP Rocky stopped it. Thinking back, I never thanked them, but I'm saying it now. You told me that karma is a bitch, you gon' figure it out. I choose to forgive you for this shit, but your head in the clouds. I already had my rainy days, so now you in a drought. Ay, I can't believe I'm coming for Kehlani next. Why do you involve yourself? It's not your mess. But if you wanna be petty, trust me, I do it best. We used to be in love, but now you switching plans. Goddamn, you were the downfall to every black man. You are not my guy, you don't have the right to determine things. You started this shit, I'ma finish, so let's acknowledge things.
Kehlani, I'm sorry.
Yeah. I got flows that got you nodding and shaking your hips. I got flows that you could feel like that shit in your lips. I think that you really forgot I'm as good as it gets. Oh, why can't we get along? Don't you ever disrespect the man that wrote your songs. I dare you to call me a liar. You uninspired, girl, your ghostwriters got ghostwriters. This situation feel like I done seen it before. First Tory, now me, oh, I get it, of course. This next line gon' melt you. Don't do it, Bryce and Tiller can't help you. To keep it real, I'm a fan of that nigga. I don't work at Papa John's, but you know I deliver. Ayy, you really know I tried, but love is really hard to manage. But really, you was feeling me. You saw my dick through sweatpants and couldn't manage. You remember that night, girl, we was doing damage. You wanted me, she wanted more. Said you were pregnant, so we argued in the liquor store. Man, I know that had you feeling pissed. You been talking down and lying on me ever since. Tay, I am not what they here for. I'll never come to see you, I am not party next door. Had to cross like Kyrie did in y'all relationship.
Swish.
Psh, that's a shot you took but didn't hit. I'm saying this cause you know you deserve it. Lining your heart is tainted, but your child is perfect. Let me remind you that I'm not convicted. I'm a black man falsely accused, there's a difference. When I got out, everybody act different. So don't question me or wonder why my heart's missing. I be the bad guy, I got what this industry need. Y'all politically correct, I say fuck it and speak. Kehlani, you should really think before you speak. And if you speak on me again, then I'm pulling receipts. Get your PR team and your label ready. This new mixtape I got, that shit is coming heavy. And don't apologize, I don't wanna be friends. And by the way, get your ex out my DMs. All your music's irrelevant. That's why you keep pulling gimmicks and doing petty shit. I got a God flow, that's why I'm heaven sent. And Lonnie, your 12 million followers, they ain't scared shit.
Why you made me do this? Why you made me do this?
Thank you.